Here's another little trick that can get you ranked for fresh keywords, even for older videos. We already know that ranking a new video for popular keywords is difficult, but over time, as your videos become more popular, it gets easier. So play with your titles, your descriptions, and your keywords. Find out what are the keywords that you're not ranking for, even after trying, and replace those keywords with fresh ones, maybe more competitive ones. But remember, don't touch the keywords you're ranking for. These keywords are already gold for you, and you shouldn't ruin the rankings that you've got. Make the decisions after checking the rankings for each keyword and the number of visitors they bring you. You can do that in YouTube Analytics.